Yeah, 10 feet with weed. Feels like a, oh boy. It feels like what we've been looking for right here. Look at this.
Whoa.
He's even trying to pull drag. Oh, that's a nice fish, isn't it? Wow, look at him. Look, we've got that bucktail too. That's what I'm talking about. In November, in inland lakes, you can catch piggies like this. And I know I love fishing Erie, Simcoe, St. Clair, all those places that got pigs. Sometimes, weather permitting, you can go out, you can get them. Look where he's got it. Look at that bucktail. That is perfect placement of that hook. That's why I use that braid and that heavy weed, because you get those heavy bass. Look at him. That's a pretty big fish, no matter where you fish. I don't care if it's Pickwick, Lake Erie, or Simcoe. But we're gonna put them in the box, take some pictures of them, let them go. But I'm telling you, when you can get them like this, and a reaction strike with the bucktail, it's just you, the rod, the line, and the big fish. Let's put him in there. Look at that, he's got some serious girth. That's a big bass.